Holiday shopping sales saw a small increase this season. MasterCard reported U.S. retail sales rose 3% this year. Online shopping gave it a bigger boost. E-commerce sales skyrocketed 49% this year and made up nearly 20% of all retail sales. The credit card company reported buying online, picking up in store, and contactless technologies were key for retailers.